after being in SDSU for over 4 years, I'm finally going to my first basketball game here on campus. Since it's my last semester, I decided to do it just to say, yeah, I went to a basketball game in SDSU. Alright, I'm in. You know, before I came in, I had to make sure I wasn't wearing a UC Irvine hoodie. I'm not. Like I said, this semester I will definitely embrace myself as an Aztec. This is my first time going to a basketball game here in SDSU. Maybe it will be my only time. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I'll come again if the time meets. Alright, I am getting kind of hungry. They let us in at 6:30, but the game doesn't start until 8. So tonight the Aztecs are playing the San Jose State. What's their mascot? I don't even know. Sorry if I sound dumb. I probably do, but I don't watch sports at all. Oh look, it's the food truck from the farmer's market, weekly Thursday. What should I eat? I just ran over an hour at the Arc, so that's why I'm really hungry now. So the last time I was in here, I was actually working at a basketball event and a concert. I was actually working here, serving alcohol. Maybe I should get some alcohol. I won't be driving anytime soon. Yeah, it was amazing. It's my first experience, so all this is new to me.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, now I have a button for Kyle and Jason.
To my very first Aztec basketball game, and we won. It was a good experience overall. Maybe I'll come again if I'm able to.
Some of the
perspective.